That's Berlin. It's a fantastic store in a great location. Only Apple could do this. Now, we also have some pretty great digital stores. And I know this is incredibly important to those of you in the audience. The App Store celebrates its fifth birthday next month. Nothing like the App Store existed before, and it has fundamentally changed the world. Customers love the buying experience, and they love your incredible apps, and they've now downloaded 50 billion apps. This is phenomenal. That's a lot of zeros and a truly staggering number for less than 5 years. Thanks to you, we now have 900,000 apps in the store, and the catalog is very active. 90% of those are downloaded each month. We have 375,000 apps that have been designed for iPad to take advantage of the full, beautiful canvas. That still compares to just a few hundred from those other guys. And we have 575 million accounts. Most of these accounts have credit cards and one-click buying, so it's simple and elegant to buy your apps. We have more accounts with credit cards than any store on the internet that we're aware of. Now, we are incredibly proud this morning to announce that we have now paid developers $10 billion. And the momentum is incredible. We paid out $5 billion of that just in the last year. Now, to put that in context, that's three times more than all other platforms combined. One of the things we love about the App Store is that it levels the playing field between large developers and small developers. Ron Conway said it very nicely. The App Store and the iOS ecosystem give budding developers with great ideas the best chance for success. This morning, I'd like to introduce you to Anki. Anki is using the iOS platform to create an entirely new category of experiences. They're launching their company for the first time on stage today. They're using iOS devices and the iOS platform to bring artificial intelligence and robotics into our daily lives. I'd like to introduce Boris Sofman, CEO and co-founder of Anki, to tell us about his company and their very first new